The baby sleeping. Oh, guys, this is the Hestrich family. This is a new edition because this is season two of the Hestrich family. Season two, episode one.
Who's that little one crying? Oh, that's just
my mom's baby. My mom just went on vacation.
So I need you to look after these kids and her and that little baby. Okay, I can
Mommy!
Do that.
Mommy!
Okay, I can do
Mommy!
That.
Mommy!
Yeah?
Can I go with you?
I have to go by myself, sweetie. Just this once, you're gone. If you misbehave, you're gonna have to get grounded, okay?
I don't wanna get grounded! Who cares about grounded? Nobody!
Oh my god, would you stop
screaming?
I'm sorry about that.
She has,
I think she's diagnosed with ADHD. You don't
what the hell is ADHD?
I don't know what it stands for, but I don't care. But can you please try? Mackenzie, can you look after these girls for me? Sure, I can do anything.
I'm gonna take the baby and her with me.
Bye, Mommy. You be
I'm not with your mom.
I'm your
sister.
Hi, sister. We miss you.
We're going to the store.
And you're gonna have a babysitter.
What's a babysitter?
The one that's behind you. I'm not gonna look behind you. Oh, I'm really sorry. Did I scare you?
Who the heck is this?
My name is Mackenzie, and I just...
I'll call you if I need anything.
Okay, have a good
time. Oh, wait, give me the list again.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, wait, we have to get the cash register and stuff. It's under the bed. But
maybe we don't need it for this episode.
What first episode two we need?
Hi, girls. My name is Mackenzie, and I will be babysitting you while your sister and your mom is actually hanging out somewhere else, and your sister will be going to the store with the other kids. So I'm gonna be babysitting you. You look hot.
What? A new freak?
You look hot. Thank you.
I got some crazy news for you.
What is it?
The freaking store is freaking closed!
Probably because it's Labor Day. You know, it's September 3rd.
It's Labor Day?
Yep. You know, it's September 4th and school is tomorrow.
I was getting ready to go to work, but I don't have work! Yay! I don't have work!
That's kind of good. But I have work. I have to babysit four little children.
Five. No, you have to babysit five children.
Who's that bigger one? That's my other bigger sister. Are you okay, young lady?
Ow, I just broke on my bed.
You okay, young lady? Oh, I'm Kenzie. I'm gonna be your babysitter while your mom is going out.
Who
She's been
on freaking vacation!
Yeah, for 3 weeks. To four. So I'm gonna stay with you for 4 weeks. While your sister is back. Yolani, can you stop that? I don't tolerate that. And
if you don't tolerate this, then get the F out!
Can you not talk to me like that? I don't tolerate anything.
Oh, that must be my sister. I'll go answer.
Oh, no.
Oh, hello? Hello? Why are you so grumpy, Mrs.? Miss? Because why the heck would you leave me with this stupid racist person?
You're my favorite babysitter.
She's not racist. And I'm gonna tell your mother that you're being rude.
Hungry, I don't give a F! F this crap!
Big hug.
Yo, what the? Why would she hang up on me? I'm just going home.
I love you, babysitter. Oh, that must be your sister.
Hold on.
That must be your sister. Oh, hey there.
Oh, hello.
This girl right here has been misbehaving. Yeah, just want to say that. But the four over there were so cute. Oh, you're so adorable.
I'm going to pick you up.
What was that for? I'm sorry, but she could be a little... She could be really excited like this. She's really excited right now. She never had a babysitter before.
I don't think she's excited.
What's going on here? I'm just saying, that baby is so adorable. She's really adorable. I wish she was my baby. You wish she was your baby? Yeah! What was that for? Little one. You know you can't even walk yet, because you're only like... Looks like she needs my help. Come here. Ow.
Okay, I'll just get you up.
That was my nose. I think you need a nap. Well, it seems like that little baby has been taking a nap. She's so adorable. I know, right? I just wish she was my baby.
Why, you don't have any kids?
I have two boys and a girl. I have two boys and a girl.
These kids are brats.
Hey, we're not brats. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, boo.
You three, why are you being kind of rude to your sister? You know she's your sister, right? Yeah, but she say that we're brats. We're not
kind of are.
I'll show you a brat. Young lady, don't beat up your sister.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. This needs to stop. I'm calling the police. I was about to because you two are fighting. I don't tolerate it.
Wait!
Can you stop yelling?
If you call the police, you're getting kicked out! You're getting kicked out!
Fine, I won't call the police. I wish my job wasn't like this, but I'm screwed. I'm just gonna go cook some dinner. Can we help you? Sure. So, what are you having for dinner today? We're gonna be having... Is she okay? Oh, she always falls.
Why was she up there?
I don't know. Why you look at me? I didn't do nothing.
Didn't you get her up there?
There was a ladder up there, yeah. Don't look at me.
Look at We're this. Doing a video.
Look at this brat right here. She did it. She did it. Look at this brat right here. She did it, so don't blame it on me.
Brat!
I'm... Young lady!
Brat!
You're not allowed...
Her face swag!
Oh, no. That was her first word, and she called me brat.
You should have never said brat.
Maybe. Anyway, I'm just going to cook some dinners with these little girls. So what are you two having for dinner today? Well, where are we... We were gonna have some chicken noodle soup. Okay, I know how to make that.
She's going
Can
up
we help
the
you?
Elevator.
Sure.
But she's going up an elevator.
Wait, you have an elevator? This house is so fantastic.
I gotta jump down here.
I wish you could live here. I mean, I wish
Do
I could live
here. Do you hear her?
No.
Wait, means she's gonna jump down here.
I'm too busy listening to music while I cook.
Whee!
I listen to some Justin Bieber.
Help her, she's falling!
Justin Bieber. What? What? Oh no, she's falling. Come here. Good save. You know, I'm a lifesaver. Lifesaver. You mean gummy lifesaver? I get it. Anyway, we're going to be cooking some chicken noodle soup. Yay, I love
Boom.
That. What the frick? What just happened? I heard a gunshot. Mackenzie, I just heard a gunshot.
To be continued.